We finally know when kids will go back to school next year. September 3rd, the day after Labor Day, according to a Philadelphia Public Schools spokesman. Many were upset with the change to start school before Labor Day this year. There was a heat wave that forced several half days and early dismissals. That was the first time the school district tried such an early start. Curtis Silva for CBS Philly.